Hi guys, how fitting is that song right now? I feel as many of us are just holding on with the new way of education, how classroom and at-home learning is working, and many of us feel like we're just kind of living on a prayer, but we can definitely get through this together, work through all the kinks that are happening, and make sure everybody's successful, having fun, and their lives are doing well. This year, for a fact, I know I have so many siblings of students who have been in my classroom in years past. So many of these parents, you guys already know me, you know my classroom, and that classroom just does not exist right now. I don't have my games out. I don't have the kids working together. I'm trying to keep the music and all the fun going, and we are. We're having as much fun as we possibly can in this new way of things before we can move on. If you ever want to go to Mr. G's classroom on YouTube, you can see the way the games worked if you have not had a child in my class before.
So this is the way it kind of looks now, all protected. But I just want to promise you, for students who are face-to-face in my classroom, doing everything possible to keep them safe, make sure they're having fun with this math. We're still singing our songs and kind of playing virtual games as much as we can, but I'm going to make sure that their education is protected. And for those of you who are at home, maybe this is a little easier. I'm making sure that everything's as easy as possible with the steps in Schoology that you can get your work done and get completed. I have a daughter who's at home as well, so I kind of saw the way that world is. So if you ever have any questions, feel free to email me, net.giambalvo@bisd.net, or you can message me through Schoology. We can get through this together. Just contact me. Thank you, guys.